the pain kept getting worse and worse. Every year it would get a little bit worse, a little bit worse. I looked into the Sonospine surgery, and that had a lot of appeal to me. I came out of surgery essentially pain-free for the first time since 1990. The technology that we have today, it worked for me.